The patient had...
His name is John. He's a very interesting person.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore.